Alright, so what you are watching right now, today making them 16 days. Yeah, 16 days today. Initially, they were here. They are here though. We just spawned newly here. Today, make these ones 4 days old. Today, make them 4 days old. And you can see them tiny. Just introduce feed for them, meaning that they started eating today, being their fourth day. All right, I believe you can see them, not minding the reflection of the sun. Sun allow people to see this thing. Pico. All right, you can see them. This is 4 days old fry. Yes, so these ones you are seeing here, initially they were here, at day 8 we started transferring them because this little pond could not accommodate them anymore. Just like these ones, you can see them. Yeah, let me zoom this video. Can you see something? You can see like stars in the sky. They are like sand. all over. I believe you can see them very, very well. So, while we're here, on the 8th, everywhere was too loaded because, unlike this one that are still small, their body size increased so much. And, you know, the water, though I don't flow through, but the water keep getting bad easily. And I don't have any option than to move them away. I move them here. Even this place they are, you can see, look as if they are too jam-packed, too crowded. Seems they are too crowded here. Today making them 16 days old. And having, see, jumpers, wow. See where they're hiding because of sun. All right, it's good for you guys to hide, okay? I believe you can see over there, everywhere is fish, 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 fish. Yes, this is what we love doing. We love producing fish. Wow, I need to stop this water. Coming because I need to stop the water now. Stop, okay? Stop, stop, stop. Okay, what is this? This leaf, I don't know what this leaf is doing here. Oh, this leaf, come in this place. You see, they're hiding because of sun. You can see them. I believe you like what you're seeing. So, in the video, yeah, we're gonna watch. I'm gonna show you how we transfer them from here to this place. You know, you're gonna watch it live. Initially, I was bailing them with plates. I use siphoning pipe. Yeah, that's siphoning pipe. This is my siphoning pipe. These are my plumbing items. I use this. I use this to siphon them from. I use this to siphon them from here to this place. But there were too many. So actually it took me 3 days to move them from here. I walk. And as soon as I get tired, I will rest. The next day I'll continue. And some friends came and helped me transfer them. So you're gonna watch it live direct. If you're here to subscribe to our channel, please don't fail to do subscribe, okay? What we are doing is to show you live practicals so that you can do it better, okay? Our main goal is to be producing 100,000 per month. 100,000 per month, and it's possible. And that is money. We have 100,000, even if you are selling 10 naira, that is 1 million naira. So let us show people that there is money in agriculture. Ego in agriculture, ego, 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 ego. Yoruba call it owo, Igbo call it ego. I think Hausa call it kudi. So there is money in agriculture when it is well done. So thank you for being part of this community. Keep watching our video. I can see the fish that greeting you. Fish. Greet somebody, tell the person, subscribe to Fish College. Subscribe to Fish College. If you are here to subscribe, comment, don't just watch. Tell us we are trying. We want to hear that. Tell us we are trying. Say, Fish College, I love your video. We want to see it. Okay? So, let the babies, babies, 4 days old babies. 4 days old babies. Can you greet somebody for me? Greet somebody. Say hi, Dalu. Say hi, Dalu, Olu. Dalu, Olu, Dalu. All right, that's our flow through. Water comes in. No, everything here is technology. It's technology. So you can see the water coming out. Now, what we do here is use our screen because we knew that once anyone managed to escape, we stay under. The paraventure, it tries to come out to get trapped here, yeah. But fortunately, we are not fish because I tell you the truth. By the grace of God, we put our best in what we are doing upon this first screen. So not even one fish will escape. I don't try that though. Don't try that shit, man. Sea fish. Like sand. I bet when I grow, I'm going to come out now from this place. So when I grow, today not day four, that means the next 4 days, I'll be. The next 4 days, you're meant to vacate from here and look for another place, okay, that you're going to stay. So, thank you for watching, guys. Thank you. We're actually walking to the hatchery to see our 8 days fry. You can see them. All these things you are seeing are fries. So they are too congested here. They are very, very congested, too excessively congested. In fact, I don't have any option than to remove them from this place. You can see everywhere they are. So I've actually prepared this pond to transfer them to this place. So you're gonna watch me how I'm gonna transfer them and give them a bigger space to move up and down to enjoy their life. All right, let's continue the show. It's time to transfer the fry to this place. Good day, viewers. So what I want to do, I want to transfer the fry. They are 8 days old from this place to this mobile phone. As you can see, they are too congested. Okay. You can see they are too congested. And you see their size. So we have them all over here. And what I'm actually doing, I'm transferring them. You can see them already. I have some of them transferred here. And I'm still sending more of them. So alright, there are many. I'm fetching them like water because there are many. And when I've gotten at the quantity I want, I will use my siphoning pipe to equally pay them. I don't really want to use the outlet because of stress. Use the outlets. What you're seeing there is my flow through system. This is where my water comes out, and that bowl, there's a stream over there to trap. I normally use the bowl to trap anyone that tries to escape. So that is what we are doing. So thank you for being part of my community. Alright, so you can see my water turned to fish. This is fish and water mixed together all over. I can only video, I just video the surrounding of this one. Video the surrounding of this one. These are my older fish. That one are their own. They're like mosquitoes. This one that one. Now. I don't have to pay for here. Two plates, they chop them. And they
found you
for fun. Hello? If you come closer, so that they will be there. Thank you. I use and work. You there here now?
So, this is great multitude of fish. In the Bible, they say great multitude.
So I'd be like, I don't know how to tell you.
Ant! Maybe say, if you carry hand, said you go catch me.
The one where I don't pack, and I said, it's still there crowded too much.
Very crowded. Very, very crowded. Hey! You know, you have mosquito cluster. See where good food is.
It is, I know they see you. I can check whether it's on the light.
On the light, on the light. If you on the light, now it will show where.
It will happen.
On the light first, man. See fish. What of the audio part? You see, you go record the audio too.
Everything was the top, they enter here.
Talk to the man, so I'm not going to talk again.
Already,
I don't talk.
No, babe.
Oh boy.
The fish plates, don't be lying.
See,
everywhere.
The multitude of fish. Student go watch fish online.
This fish, I sure say go reach 20,000. You don't go count down, you go count, eh?
So can this fish not go easy, or?
You never believe me, no. 20,000.
I brought now, they don't produce machine where they can't fish.
Yeah, you get half the section. If you don't count like 1,000, you scale them. Why you don't scale them? You can't use that medium. You can't use the standard. You know that this is going very, very well. So
this your phone so get app for distance.
Come video man, they transfer. Transfer.
Okay.
Don't you continue. Give me that. So, I want to say something.
Okay.
I want to tell you. Yeah, thank you for being part of our community. As you can see, this prayer see here that is 9 days old. And since yesterday, we have actually been transferring them from this nursery tank to this mobile tank. And we discovered that they are still crowded, so we don't have any option. We need to try all our best. Everywhere is fish. Just take a look. Have you seen? Everywhere. Anywhere you put pressure like water. They are now running away.
Zoologist, what is fry? You made mention of fry.
Fry are the developmental stage of catfish. Now, once they are 4 days old, when they hatch, we call them hatchling.
So after you call them days, what?
Hatchling. Then after 4 days, they will start to eat. And when they start eating, like this one I'm having here, this one is 9 days old.
Okay, 9 days old.
Yes, 9 days old.
Wow.
And when they become 3 weeks, you start having fingerling. Fingerling the size of my finger.
Okay, the size of your finger.
The size of my finger is called fingerling.
Okay.
Yes. So,
okay, finger, human finger.
Human finger.
Okay.
So I pity those who don't have big fingers. Alright, I will use to make the transfer easy.
Okay.
I will call it the same.
Okay, use this pipe to do the transfer.
Yeah. Stop it. And as soon as I start playing, I'll send it over there.
Okay. Okay, you will suck it.
Yeah, see that.
Okay. But the way you're sucking fuel. The way they transfer fuel.
Exactly.
Okay.
Alright, so now that the fish are coming out, I will now send it to the pond.
Okay, to the big pond.
Oh my god. This is flowing.
It's not flowing. That's disconnected.
I'm going to be dipping them.
See how they're entering the pipe in mass.
Tag this on a fry transfer.
What?
Transferring of thousands of fries from nursery tank to.
Are they not in millions? they look like in millions.
I don't have one now.
Yes.
If you reach 1 million, I don't have one now.
Of course.
You need hammer. That is 10 million.
You should hammer. Your mates are hammering. Your mates are doing Yahoo. Your own is fish Yahoo.
It's fish blood money.
Yahoo. We are hammering according to knowledge. Wow.
Yeah, I don't know. Just help me, but let me off this water.
Okay. This camera is a good one.
Yeah, I bought it for the purpose of the work, so it's really doing as well. I think it would be nice for you to video the pond so they can see how it's entering there.
Okay. Video the pond
and how.
It's entering. They are entering gradually.
Wow.
Yes, this thing, I think that's how you can zoom it.
Yes.
The light has awful. I don't think. Light don't work. I notice that it's still more. So zoom. On the light. Wow. This phone don't crack.
The phone. No.
Huh?
I think they're the same.
See fish. I hope it's not the main screen.
No.
On the lights.